According to the two scientists that discovered this silt, it had literally evolved, for lack of a better word, into a form of protoplasm that took on the characteristics of whatever it absorbed and mutated into something totally different. Scientists named this organic mud Slithis.
Maybe they think they make kind.